Step number 6. Okay, sorry, rule number 6 and then I will do it. Rule number 6. What is the rule number 6? You have to calculate the intersection point with respect to the imaginary axis. For that, I require a characteristic equation. It is 1 plus g of s into h of s equals 0. Already the characteristic equation is only there. What is the characteristic equation? It is s to the power of 4 plus 6s cube plus 13.5s square plus 13.5s plus k equals 0. The characteristic equation of previous step and derivative of previous rule is the same. Then I need to find found the root of 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 the s of the s of the s root of 1 s of substitute for the values now. S to the power of 4 is 1, x to 13.5 over that. X to, we don't have any other thing to make. We have k equals 1, 2, k. Okay, next to this, how much you get? We have this 6. X to 13.5 here also. Then if you write this, the values is here upon another, x to 13.5 minus 13.5 into 1 whole divided by 6 and the number values for the loading is a product calculate for the value in the 6 into 13.5 minus 13.5 into 1 the root of the Arta is the Arta is the problem that Arta we gave about that. That is the value we get around this for the node. Calculate that directly. This 6 6 into 13.5 minus 13.5 divided by 6. We'll get 11.26. This value is 11.25. That value is substitute here. You can avoid 3.3. What is the value we get? If the value is 11.25 over that, the outer and then have to go with us to the root. Next time, we have to get this one. This one is going to be multiplied. If you go with that, it is 0. If you go with that, it is 0. Therefore, if you take like this, it is 6 into k plus 1 into 0 whole divided by 6. The final is 6 get cancelled. Therefore, it is k itself. Direct operation. The value is k here. Then what is the next step? S1 minus 6k. Therefore, it is what is the value again? 11.25 into 13.5 minus 6k divided by 11.25. Right now, next we are going to 0 into 0. 11.25 into 0 is 0 itself, 6 into 0 is 0 itself, therefore the value is 0. If the hour constant is in the KI, then we will be able to do that. Next, K value is related to both the values of K. That means, according to the marginal condition, okay, we'll take this to equal to 0. 11.25 minus, sorry, into 13.5 minus 6k whole divided by 11.25 equals 0. Therefore, this becomes 11.25 into 13.5 minus 6k equals 0. 11.25 into 13.5 is for the answer at 151.875 minus 6k. 0. Therefore, 6k equals 151.875. Then k equals 151.875 whole divided by 6. It should be divided by 6. Then k equals 25.312. That means this k margin, be careful, this k margin, because it is a marginally stable system. That means we calculated k, but we didn't calculate what is the intersection point. K margin is equal to that. Then what you have to do? See, above this row of zeros, we have to consider as auxiliary equation. Auxiliary equation A of S equals 11.25 S square plus K equals 0, equal to 0. Then what happens? 11.25 S square plus K is 25.312 equals 0. I require S square equals minus 25.312 whole divided by 11.25. If you divide that, 25.312 divided by 11.25. If you go with that, it is minus 2.249. I require S. S is there, S square by Sunday, S by Sunday. Therefore, it is plus or minus square root of 2.249 J. This was the answer of square root of 2.249. It is almost 1.5. S equals plus or minus 1.5 J. That means it is intersecting at what? Plus or minus 1.5 is the intersection point with respect to the imaginary axis. That completes your rule number 6.